Yesterday I sent you assignment na bachche, home assignment. You got it, every one of you? Any doubt in any of the question of the assignment? There will be one last question that we will be discussing today, and I suppose rest of the questions we have already done. Only last question is left, that will be covered today. Rest of the topics we have discussed. Have you started your home assignments, everyone? And the time is already being intimated to you people when you have to submit. Okay, so now without wasting any time, let's start with the new topic, that is audio and video. So today we are going to discuss audio and video. I think this is the period of 10C, so why it's is joining? Okay, they will leave themselves. Chalo, let's start. So next topic today we are going to do, that is multimedia. So already we have done in the 9th class too. So can anybody tell me what is multimedia? Any one of you? What is multimedia? हाँ जी अमृत, क्या क्या इंक्लूड होते हैं मल्टीमीडिया में बताओ?
इमेजेस, ऑडियो.
यस, ऑडियो, इट कैन बी वीडियोस और इमेजेस.
जीआईएस,
टेक्स्ट, व्हाट एल्स, एनिमेशंस, पिक्चर्स, ऑल इट्स अ पार्ट ऑफ मल्टीमीडिया. And we have already studied how to include images or hyperlinks in the document. So today we are going to study audio and video. Okay, so this thing is clear? Yes, bachche. Yes, it is a combined form of videos, graphics, and images. Very correct, Shantanu. So already we have done the concept of graphics and images, that how we are going to include with the help of image tag. IMG tags say we used to include images na, then various formattings we can do on the images with the help of various kinds of attributes. Now the next is, let's start with the video now. So there are various video formats in which your video files can be. For example, MPEG is there, then AV is there, or UMV. Why fifth class is there? Or कौन कौन से video formats होते हैं? Flash is there, right? Or so there are different type of video file formats that you can include in your this HTML file. Similarly, we have audio file formats as well. So various audio file formats, WMA, MP3, or MP4, MIDI. Yes, fifth C class and fifth B class. Bachche, already the message is conveyed you that now Suman ma'am will teach you. I'm not going to teach fifth C and fifth D. Now the class is with Suman ma'am. So join her. Look at your timetable carefully. Whose period is this? All the students of 5C and 5D right now, in those who are present in the class, leave the class, check your timetable and attend your period. It's not your period, bachche. Fifth C and 5D students are Meera, Gitansh, so many students are there. Jasnoor, who is Vinayak Veer in class? Let me remove the chair. नीताश बच्चे लीव दी क्लास. So these are the different types of file formats, audio file formats and video file formats that we can include in our HTML document. You can place it under the form tag also, or you can do it separately. So for inserting the video, the tag is video tag. Now video is a container tag. Note it down. Video is a container tag. The attributes of video, you can set the width, you can set height of your video, then you can give height, width, loop if you want to play your video in the continue, autoplay. If you want to play your video as a muted, you can use the muted keyword, autoplay muted, like this. Then there is one more attribute, that is controls. Write down the list. Bachche, please be on time. Vishan, this is the time to join the class. You are 8 minutes late. So for inserting the video, the tag is video. Video is a container tag, right? The attributes are height, width, loop. If you want to play your video as in loop, then autoplay. Agar aap chahte ho ki controls na aaye directly autoplay aapki video ho jaye, so you will be using autoplay. And if you want ki aapki video jab start ho rahi hai, it should not play any music. It should be muted. तो आप ऑटो प्ले के साथ क्या लगाओगे? म्यूटेड कंट्रोल्स. इफ यू वॉन्ट बटन टू बी अपियर ऑन द वीडियो, फॉर एग्जाम्पल प्ले बटन, पॉज बटन, सो दीज बटन विल बी प्रोवाइडेड विद द कंट्रोल्स. ओके, नाउ देयर इज वन हेयर, नाउ यू हैव टू क्लोज इट ऑल्सो एज इट इज अ कंटेनर टैग. Next, bachche, under the video tag, we are having one more tag, that is source. Source. The attribute of source tag is SRC. This is a empty tag. In the SRC, we will be giving a path of the file. जैसे हम image का path देते थे ना, image source equal to path of the image file. Similarly, here we will give path of the video file. Okay. And then you will specify the type. Type like, if you are inserting the video file, so video slash whatever the extension of the file you are using. For example, agar yahan pe maine video file AVI ki li hui hai, it will be like this. Okay. यहाँ पे AVI means the extension. You can use the extension whatever the type of file you are inserting. Any doubt? यहां तक बच्चे किसी को कोई doubt हो? Let me know and note down the attributes and the syntax. Similarly, we can insert audio by the tag audio. Again, it is a container tag, so we need to close audio tag as well. And inside the audio tag, we will be using source tag the same way. Now inside the source tag, you have to specify the source, that is the path of file. Okay. And after the path, here you have to specify the type. अब टाइप क्या है हमारी ऑडियो एज वेल एज हियर यू विल बी प्रोवाइडिंग एक्सटेंशन. सो दिस वे वी आर गोइंग टू इंक्लूड ऑडियो एंड वीडियो. नाउ एनी डाउट. The attributes of audio, control, write down the attributes, controls, autoplay, muted, the same way we used to do in the video. These are the attributes of video. These are written here, height, width, loop, autoplay, muted, controls, height, width, loop, autoplay, muted, controls. Now same way the attributes of audio ke attributes hai controls, autoplay, muted. Now write down a note here, a very important note, that autoplay attribute will not work in Chrome browser. Chrome mein autoplay work nahi karta. If you want to see the output of autoplay, you need to use different browser other than Chrome. Okay, but it should be graphic browser. You know na, two types of browsers are there. Kaun kaun se two browsers hote hain? Text browsers and graphical browsers, right? So any doubt till now? Should I stop sharing the screen? Have you noted down? You can take a screenshot directly if you're not typing. Just take the screenshot, be quick. I have to do coding also. No, bacche, the audio attributes are controls, autoplay, muted, only last three attributes. Autoplay, muted, and controls. Now there is one more, ye bhi likh lo. There is one more tab, that is embed tab. This embed tag is used for inserting the video. This is the empty tag, like this. Okay, embed tag. आप embed tag से भी video insert कर सकते हो, video tag से भी कर सकते हो. Embed source equal to जो भी आपका path रहेगा, and this is the empty tag. Clear? यहां तक क्लियर है बच्चे? नाउ लेट्स ओपन नोटपैड. Embed tag से भी बच्चे यू कैन इंक्लूड वीडियो. जसलीन जस्ट स्टार्ट द एम्बेड टैग, राइट द सोर्स ऑफ द फाइल एंड नो क्लोजिंग टैग ऑफ एम्बेड. इट इज एन एम्प्टी टैग. एम्बेड इज एन एम्प्टी टैग. नाउ हाउ टू इंक्लूड इट. सो स्टार्टिंग विद वीडियो टैग हियर, द वर्ड आई एम टाइपिंग हियर कंट्रोल्स. And here I will be ending the video tag. No, it is the separate tag. Embed is the separate tag. Either you can insert the video using the video tag, or you can insert it using embed tag. Both are the different one. So video tag start, then controls, video tag flows. Inside the video tag, you have to write source tag, where source will have the path of the file. Now let's look at some video here. For example, I want to include the path. Now carefully look at the steps, how to include the path. अब जैसे इमेज को तो आप ब्राउजर में ओपन कर लेते थे, ठीक है, बट हियर वीडियो विल नॉट गेट ओपन इन द ब्राउजर बिकॉज इफ यू विल ट्राई टू ओपन इट विथ, इट विल प्ले, वो प्ले होना स्टार्ट हो जाएगा. सो व्हाट वी कैन डू इज राइट क्लिक, देन प्रॉपर्टीज, फ्रॉम हियर यू कैन टेक दिस पार्ट फ्रॉम द लोकेशन, राइट. So I'm going to copy it. Now the next thing, you have to type the file name. Now you can see in the file name, my file name is 2 and the extension is .mov. Extension is .mov. So 2.mov. Clear? This thing is clear. Now let's look at the output. तो पहले सेव कर लेते हैं. सो फाइल नेम विथ वीडियो, सो हियर इज द पेज. सो लेट्स लुक एट द आउटपुट नाउ. सो सी बच्चे, नाउ यू कैन सी इट इज सच अ लॉन्ग वीडियो, है ना, इसकी कोई हाइट एंड विड्थ कुछ नहीं सेट हुआ हुआ. सो विथ इन साइज, सो वी कैन कस्टमाइज इट यूजिंग द एट्रीब्यूट्स हाइट एंड विड्थ इन साइड. द वीडियो टैग, सो लेट इट बी द हाइट इज, I'm going to give 400 and width, let it be 450. Okay, so this way you can specify height and width of a video. Clear? Now look at the output. So see, right now I have set the height and width for a video. So you can see controls are appearing. These are the controls that are visible. Clear? Yahan se you can set the volume, then maximize and minimize you can do. So this way you can add the video in your HTML document. Now next thing. Now every time the page will be load, I have to click on this play button in order to play this play. Har baar hi meko play karna padega. But I can use one keyword that is autoplay. Autoplay. Okay. By using the keyword autoplay, it means whenever the page will be load, by default automatically the video will get started. But autoplay will not work in Chrome. So you can see the output. See, अब autoplay नहीं हो रहा क्योंकि क्रोम में वर्क नहीं करेगा. अगर इसी चीज को मैं अगर किसी और ब्राउजर में ओपन करूं, let it be open with so you can see मैंने इसको एज में ओपन किया है, मैंने नहीं उसको स्टार्ट किया autoplay, it is already autoplay. The difference is clear. अगर आप controls लगाएंगे तो controls आएंगे वहां पे. You can click on the play control to play your video. But if you are using the autoplay, it will automatically play the video. Now, one thing more here. When you see I have reloaded the page, it is automatically playing and the voice is coming. Are you able to hear the sound of the video? You can also play your video. You are saying autoplay ho, lekin mute ho. So we can use the word muted here. Now let's look at the output in both the browsers. So see, इसमें क्या हो रहा है कि मुझे खुद play करना पड़ा and it is muted. Mute is working. ठीक है, म्यूटेड वीडियो आपकी चल रही है, लेकिन अगर मैं एज में करी हूं तो ऑटो प्ले के साथ म्यूटेड विल बी देयर, नो नॉइस. यू कैन सी हियर द साउंड बटन इज डिसेबल्ड, बट वी कैन मेक इट इनेबल बाय क्लिकिंग ऑन दिस. बट बिफोर हैंड जो फर्स्ट टाइम अटेम्प्ट आपका आएगा दैट विल बी इन द म्यूटेड फॉर्म. एनी डाउट? एक्सटेंशन इज .mov, 2 इज द फाइल नेम. No, बच्चे, that can be done using the CSS. Okay? Once again, look at the coding carefully. Video, you can set height and width. Then controls, if you want control buttons to be appear. Then autoplay, if you want your video is to be autoplayed, but it will work other than the Chrome browser. Muted will work in Chrome too, if you want your video to be played in the muted form. No music should be there. Under the video tag, you have to use the source, then SRC. SRC will have the your file location of the that particular video. Okay, so this way you can include videos in your web page. The concept of video is clear. Okay, now the next is audio. Now what if I want to include audio? So audio tag, then controls. Under the audio tag again, source tag, then SRC. Here you can also give, बच्चे यहाँ पे मैंने एक चीज नहीं दी है type, but it is working, but you can give the type of the file as well. So type attribute, then equal to क्या था ये हमारा video slash MOV. Okay. This thing is clear. Now next. Type equal to audio slash जो भी हमारी फाइल की टाइप होगी, एंड देन वी नीड टू क्लोज ऑडियो. सो लेट्स लुक एट सम ऑडियो फाइल. सो फ्रॉम हियर वंस अगेन गो टू द प्रॉपर्टीज. कॉपी द पाथ. This is the source slash my file name is one dot mp3. Okay, so see, now video is coming, audio file is coming. You can check in this also. The audio file is appearing, right? So audio controls. Any doubt? The controls are appearing now. You can see from here we have to copy the path, then properties, and then from here you have to copy the path, then one, this is the file name, and whatever the extension like .mp3. Clear? Any doubt? यहां तक सबको क्लियर है? You can also use autoplay inside the audio tab. So again, it will work in the browser other than the Chrome. Autoplay also work muted, the same thing. Vansha, how to add audio? You can see this is the command I have written here. Any doubt? And one thing more, bachche, every time you want to insert audio na, you can't write like this. ये नहीं है कि आप ऑडियो टैग के अंदर ही सोर्स दे जा रहे हो. नो, इट विल नॉट वर्क. वन ऑडियो टैग फॉर इंसर्टिंग वन काइंड ऑफ फाइल ओनली, वन टाइप ऑफ ऑडियो. इफ यू वॉन्ट टू इंसर्ट अनदर ऑडियो देन अगेन यू हैव टू टाइप दिस थिंग. ऑडियो controls, once again you have to write the full-fledged code, SRC, and then audio, right? So you can take the path, go to the properties, choose the location. Now file name is 3.mp3, 3.mp3. MP3 is the extension here. You see, two audio files are appearing. अब यहाँ पे आप ध्यान से देखो कोडिंग में. यहाँ पे मैं BR लगा देती हूँ. फर्स्ट वाले में देखो controls auto play and muted. So you can see in the output, जो पहले वाला ऑडियो है वहां पे साउंड के ऊपर वॉल्यूम बटन पे पहले से डिसेबल आ रहा है क्योंकि मैंने म्यूटेड लगाया हुआ है. बट सेकंड वाले पे म्यूटेड नहीं लगाया, सो दैट्स व्हाई द साउंड आइकन इज अपीयरिंग. सो यू जस्ट हैव टू, अब यहाँ पे ऑटो प्ले लगाया हुआ है लेकिन ऑटो प्ले वर्क नहीं करेगा क्योंकि ये अभी प्रॉम है. सो आई हैव टू क्लिक ऑन दिस, राइट? दिस इज द म्यूजिक फाइल, दिस इज ऑडियो फाइल. नाउ दिस इज द सेकंड, राइट? सो यू कैन इंक्रीज और डिक्रीज द वॉल्यूम this way. Now let's look at the output in other browser. So see, it is auto playing. You can see it is, the first audio file is playing, hai na, auto play lagaya lekin muted hai, right? These are the controls that are available on the audio, and here is the clear. Any doubt in the audio and video now? You can once again look at the coding part. Go through the coding, be quick. Any doubt? Yes, bachche? Any doubt to anyone? Topic is clear. Autoplay is not supported in Chrome. Dhruv Mehta, what happened? I already told. Hamara isme to chal hi raha hai autoplay. It is working here in Edge, but in Chrome it is not working. Any other doubt, bachche? So next, here once again I am going to include HR and let's insert the video now using the embed tag. You can see embed, then what you have to write, SRC. So this is the empty tag. Krishan audio tag ke attributes bachche aapko yahan pe bataye to hain, controls, auto play, unmuted. Aapke samne coding likhi hui hai yahan pe. Krishan, clear? Okay, so with the help of the embed tag now, source, so go to the videos. Take the path. one.mp4. ठीक है, ये हमारा पाथ आ रहा था. नाउ यू कैन सेट हियर हाइट एंड विड्थ अगेन. नाउ यू कैन यूज द वर्ड लूप. यहां पे आप लूप भी लगा सकते हो इफ यू वांट. रुके अगर मैं यहाँ पे लूप लगा दूं क्लियर एंड इन द एम्बेड इफ यू वांट टू सेट द ऑटो प्ले तो एम्बेड के अंदर ऑटो प्ले नहीं चलेगा वी आर हैविंग डिफरेंट कीवर्ड फॉर दैट डिफरेंट एट्रीब्यूट दैट इज ऑटो स्टार्ट You have to set the value of auto start as true or false. अगर आप true रखोगे तो it will be act as the auto playing only. अगर auto start आप नहीं लगा रहे हो तो that means that is false. Okay? So auto start equal to true. Then you need not to close this tab. So see, this is in Chrome. Clear? अब यहाँ पे मैंने इसको क्या दिया है लूप दिया हुआ है फर्स्ट वाले को देखो यहाँ पे एक लूप लगाया था फर्स्ट वाली वीडियो पे तो लूप मीन्स इट विल कंटिन्यू इन लूपिंग स्टेट नाउ लेट्स लुक एट द एज अब यहाँ पे मैंने लगाया था ऑटो स्टार्ट सो इट इज ऑटोमेटिकली प्लेइंग क्लियर बच्चे द डिफरेंस इज क्लियर हाउ डू वी यूज ऑटो प्ले एंड म्यूटेड टूगेदर इफ यू वॉन्ट योर वीडियो और ऑडियो टू बी प्ले ऑटोमेटिकली बट विथ नो वॉइस देन यू कैन यूज म्यूटेड ऑप्शन राइट एनी डाउट इन द टॉपिक So that's all with the HTML. So today we have finished with the HTML part. From Monday onwards, we are going to start with new chapter that is CSS, cascading style sheet. So HTML we have done. HTML images, HTML links, list, tables, forms, audio and video. Full-fledged HTML we have done. Amritpali Singh, thank God. बट आई से रेदर से किया ना एच टी एम एल इज इंटरेस्टिंग नो आपको नहीं लगी एच टी एम एल इज नॉट इंटरेस्टिंग मुझे तो बहुत अच्छी लगती है जिनको भी वेब डिजाइनिंग में इंटरेस्ट होगा दे विल लव टू डू द कोडिंग और कुछ कोडिंग इतनी मुश्किल भी नहीं इट्स वेरी इजी आज तो इंटरेस्ट होना चाहिए था फॉर वीडियो एंड ऑडियोज So let me show you one more page I have made that. You can see. So this is the page I have created with the form. मैंने form के अंदर ही video लगाई हुई है और audio लगाया हुआ है. This is inside the form tag only. Let me show you this page source so you can see here I have started form tag under the form tag table tag coding for giving the fields then audio tag then video tag then radio buttons are there and at last form tag is closing so this is the output clear Shivansh, see, I have added the audio inside the form only. Look at the coding. Here is the audio. Form tag के अंदर ही हम audio लगा रहे हैं और last में जाके form tag को close कर दें. Clear? Shivansh, is it clear now? Okay. Okay, बच्चे. So complete your home assignment. Now the last portion is also covered. So do the home assignment and send me for checking, okay? And revise these concepts thoroughly. Do a practical revision for the same. See you in the next class. Take care.